I don't know what I'm doing wrong. He chews on the wrong things. He chews on the handles of stuff. He destroyed my Crocs. I don't know what to do to make him stop chewing.
And now he's got his tail. You know, it's all about, listen, at the end of the day, if you make it available, your cat's going to chew it. Put your Crocs away and find something that actually your cat wants to chew on. And there you go. I know, it's sage advice. Put the Crocs away.